an eye on an intermittent signal moving through this area, and we think it's tied to an unprotected terminal on board one of the Advent trains. We can't pass up a chance to retrieve their data on the latest alien project, so we're moving on the train. Eliminate all hostile forces with extreme prejudice. If we can seize control of that data, we might have a shot at stopping their progress.
Greetings, hello, welcome back to some more covert infiltration. And it's a hacking mission. Hacking few of those in the campaign so far, at least it feels that way.
The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Did see on the covert infiltration GitHub page some discussion about mission variety, as in too many lost, too many rescue soldiers missions. And so there might be some changes coming to that. And that's always good to see that.
Of course.
It's being worked on, right? Anywho, we're just gonna run around a little bit, see what we can find. See that we can find nothing. That seems so close. Don't really want to go inside here.
But that's hard.
Let's just hope that nothing comes from a bad angle here to surprise me.
No need to ask twice.
Just get everybody out here. Well, that's not even any cover.
I'm going in.
Well, inside anyway.
Got it. Moving.
I'm on it, Commander.
Not the first enemies. Here and some other dudes. Popcorn. Get something bouncy. And a whole bunch of Advent dudes in white. That's just awkward. Okay. Do I have any particularly exciting openers? Not really. Only little in terms of cover destruction here. You've got a claymore. That's pretty much it. So don't have all the time in the world. Well, this group is nasty. This group seemed even nastier. I'm not sure how that shadow fire is gonna work. It says, if you get the kill, you're not gonna get revealed. That's great and all. But the rest of my squad get revealed because we're starting an attack.
Up here.
Kinda leaning a little bit towards shooting that demolitionist. Sprint's loaded. Shoot the sectoid because that's pretty much a guaranteed kill. I mean, let's put it this way, right? Even if I'm not getting revealed, they will scatter and they will probably then reveal these guys here. Unless I move handsome guy around first, but on the other hand, I don't wanna, because he needs to move and then get some shots in.
Okay.
Testing.
Ooh, I love this gun.
Ooh, see a doctor with that green chest. Alright. That activates those guys.
Moving.
Let's forget that you don't have any not turn ending action. So probably both barrels in the puppet, yeah? No overdrive.
No retreat. No surrender.
Map shot. Do I care about? I'm gonna be kind of flanked by a few guys down the road here. Don't do something about it. First things first.
Hostile eliminated.
Run and gun and then snapshot this guy. That's gonna leave me in a better position. Let's just wait here and see what we do with the rest of the squad. Got another survivalist here. Not much really to do. Also still concealed, interestingly enough. We can get a flank on the shield bearer. So before? That was much better. Okay. 100% on the Archon. 74 on the guy in full cover. It's kinda decent. Priest is probably lower priority. Just overdrive that. Claymore's not turn ending. Then we're gonna hip fire that. Alternatively, we use your mag rifle because that's kind of the weakest attack we have. Out. Is the dude on fire? Why am I doing this much damage? I guess it's just subtracting for one shield and then I'm doing full damage after the shield, huh? It also means you should be doing a lot of damage. Okay, so let me just do that from the hip.
Did you see that one?
I like how everybody has untouchable, kind of, almost. It's such a good skill. You're dead.
Oh, hoo, hoo, in his face.
Who's up there? The Guardian. You're also dead.
as dismissed.
B? Now what? Run a gun to get a nice flank on the priest here. I think that's what we're gonna do. Move.
No problem, boss.
I'm down here. On the blue screens.
Hit the armor.
Didn't get the what's called hair trigger. Okay, so at this point, I'm thinking, I think everybody has untouchable except for arms up.
Great.
You're still concealed, so let's keep your concealment. A badly injured sectoid, no, badly injured priest and a sectoid do not scare me. With four untouchable people. You wouldn't dare.
Oh, Lord.
Whoa. I hate everything right now.
Watch the flanks.
Yeah, that's also something untouchable doesn't really help. Getting so good about the turn. And then he comes and he's like, yeah, but what if you were what if you were flanked and revealed?
Yes.
You were dead. The good news is, we've got
okay,
this.
I guess.
That's a free reconceal.
Sure.
And just dash forward.
So this is how it's gonna be, huh?
No rest for the wicked. I'm so happy that I... going to say I'm so happy that I went down here and didn't jump over to flank him. But this little fancy is protecting me so far. Would that be too greedy? I mean, I don't see the boa, so I don't know the exact line of sight. I want to get that loot, but I think it's safer to just go there.
Moving to position. On Overwatch, come get some.
See what they do. Elite sharpshooter and Dromedon turret. And the boa that I don't see anymore. We could try the whole Shadowfire. Oh, you're also rocking blue screens, yeah. It's this guy. What about silence, right? It's guaranteed to not stay, to not get revealed. Just not sure if I want to shoot the turret, which is unlikely to die, but I mean 40% crit is better than nothing. Or this guy who's 80% likely to die.
Woo!
Oh, that's two boars actually and a mech. Most elite mech. So, boas are melee-only snakes. So they come closer and give you a non-consensual hug. And they only let you go if you know the secret word. Your answer. One interesting choice I made the other day. And I just want to grenade this to get line of sight on the mech. That's my more important concern right now. Just not sure. Let's see. I throw a grenade straight. I'm like 2 tiles short of where I want to be. This way I'm 2 tiles closer. Should work. Well, I'm not. I want to throw it straight. I want to throw it like 2 to the side. Yeah, that should work.
Move it out.
Okay, all the sides. Sitting indefinitely in the wrong spot. I didn't have any dragon rounds. My only source of fire is this. Okay, we can deal with that.
Yes.
Debris is not amazing. But sometimes it's good enough. Just gonna give Andy an aid protocol. Just because I can. Phase 2 Andromeda. That you don't have any good shots here is kind of annoying. It rolled a 5 on that guy instead of the 6. Alright, so now the big question is.
Okay.
Do we finish off the Andromedon shell or do we shoot the mech? Nah, it's gotta be the mech, so otherwise we get frosted and that's just annoying.
I aim because I care.
That's the loot.
Hostiles got me flanked!
That's an unfortunate activation. That's just adding insult to injury.
I'm gonna have to slow down if you want to hit me.
Got four turns for some real action. We're gonna need to get Andy out of this there. So what always helps is a grenade. This is your daily lesson to that you can grenade the Viper without grenading the soldier that's quirky bound. They are technically on two different tiles. So got him. Again. It doesn't really care. Okay.
And back to action.
You don't have to kill it completely, apparently. Just a little bit of killing. There's a distinct lack of cover in this area. No, I'm not taking responsibility for that. What can you do here, Andy?
You know that was good.
If I'm not mistaken, I can. I can trigger a run gun. Which means I can reload. And then I can take another shot. We just have to play a little bit aggressively here.
Affirmative.
Let me do that the other way around. Because you have a higher base chance, and then you give him 10% because you're shooting at the same target. Yeah, we can do that. We can also next that.
Shit, okay. We need to keep moving.
Interesting ability. We could also just take this shot. I'm almost thinking that we probably don't need the dual strike now, because you can teamwork. Yeah. And I think you get the kill on the what? Now it's snapshot. Now it's terrible. Terrible, terrible hit chance. But I can run a gun.
Okay.
Then it's a better hit chance. Shadowfire, I will not be revealed. I'm already revealed. None. Okay. Whatever.
Ha! Who's barking now?
Alright, that leaves me with Blade here. Who's just gonna join the squad and standing out in the open? Or maybe I walk over here? Feels a little bit too far for both barrels.
This way.
Or even a single barrel. This awkward. Oh, I still have your shot. I was hoping I could overwatch at least with one person. Did I get a kill? I did not get a kill, so I'm not untouchable here. So now that's just Gutes Loot. Hostile. Hi, 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 hi. Oh, it's an Elite Bio Viper. Like 4 times. How original. Daring, aren't we?
Fire's getting worse here!
Fire. We get you healed after we inevitably get you poisoned there. But we just stand out in the open and say, hey, I'll be untouchable in a second. Don't you worry. I'm just gonna be standing out in the open. There's no time to take cover today.
Good effort. Still dead.
It's always been overrated anyway. I think we just have to take the poison here.
I'm going. Something's not right.
The hip fire.
Missed.
Did not look like a hit, so we take the overdrive. Take the not so hip fire.
Just a little off.
Just kill that thing, please. Impressed, thank you very much. Now then, who's next? You kinda need to find a position from which you can hack. Okay, you can do from here.
Let's
turn then. So you are. Can we hope that this is always going to be like this? Two tiles in cardinal, main cardinal directions and one tile in all of us? Because I can work with that. So I can stand here, I guess.
Push forward.
I'll show you my barrels.
And stay down.
Well, it's not always two tiles in the main directions. But I think that's close enough. That's sample size of one. I'm happy with. Now the problem here is I need to be on the two-tile edge to actually get the flank.
Moving.
Didn't poison never killed anyone.
Hostile eliminated.
You exploded where you were yeeted to. That's great. All right then. You know what? I don't know how many more, if any, enemies are on the map still.
Up there.
So if I boom something fancy, On the map? Yes. Say yes, I mean oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Do you have implacable? No. Okay. Codex, Codex. Archon Valkyrie, Frost Codex Elite. You know, if Blue Rounds, Codex is like the least threatening enemy. Who's that? That's the guy. Valkyrie is a little bit annoying since we're out of both barrels. We only have single barrels remaining here.
Okay.
At least this way, I can, like, no. Break line aside with those guys, and then I cannot dual strike that. Something really broken with dual strike and snapshot, I think.
Oh, thank God. Damn it, I knew it.
Ready to rock.
Look, we need some more company. Ready to shoot in this direction.
Who's got a med kit?
Don't think this is the last group. Because there was just the shaky, shaky world destruction effect on the ground here.
We've got eyes on the objective. System infiltration in progress.
I'm a little bit concerned about this destruction of the Trenka. It's great to finally get a hack mission so that you can not gain some extra rewards.
Hack the planet!
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Like it.
You know what? You know, you also. Let's see. I want to see what's happening back here.
Affirmative.
See what's happening in there to know if I can move Daniela back. So yeah, that's all a little bit. Hop the fence. Okay. You can use a sniper, but you don't get split side, yeah. Great joke. Didn't we all have a laugh?
Good choice. Move it out!
You have a medkit.
Got it! Moving!
All right.
I'm gonna catch up with the rest of the squad.
No, you're not.
In a second or five.
Reloading. Right.
Thing here. Nobody anywhere close by. Nothing to worry about. Romulan sounds somewhere. Alter, Frustrans. I gave them to you so you could then with hipfire, regular fire, get some real freezing in. So maybe we do that. Maybe we just, you know what? Screw everything about this.
Ready to go.
Arthur Scott is sitting there on the other side of the world.
On your order.
Get people a little bit closer.
I'm on defense.
Affirmative, covering
noise. That's fine. Let's get you.
I see you, Commander.
I agree.
Come on.
That's something like that. That's what I was afraid of.
Stay frosty.
Holy shit!
Yeah, stay frosty.
Holy shit!
Joker, stay frosty.
Okay, that was a mistake.
It's with this boss pod, by the way. Triple Frost Andromedon Sector Pod. We've had that, I don't know, 3 times now? Well. We need some shredding on that sector pod, please. To clean up a lot of our stuff. Frost Codex teleported all the way over there. I don't think we have any grenades or other stuff left. You have a shot. This thing, which is not a great shot. Do we have any utility skills? Not really. Slice this thing right in front of me. Oh! You've got to be frickin' joking me. The group was a Sectopod, triple Frost Andromedon, and 2 Shieldy Boys? Game, I'm not sure what you're smoking, but I want some of that. Even though, you know, I normally don't, but I think I make an exception here. Okay. Maybe this is an opportunity to test if we still win the mission if we evac out before all enemies are dead. I know neutralize all enemy targets is an objective. Some vanilla XCOM used, you know, normally guerrilla operations are to counter a dark event. You counter the event if you evac out, but you're not getting the reward that was listed, like the supplies, the engineer, the scientist, whatever. I wonder if, again, like, I'm so confused by this. 6 enemies in a group. Is my pot size increase mod still somehow influencing it, even though I tuned it, turned it all the way down to 0% chance? Seems so brutal, even if this was the only group you pulled and we didn't pull a group of Codex. We have plenty of spots here for the all evac out. And definitely kill the sector pod and maybe the free codex this turn. That seems like a reasonable target, but then we have three frost andromedons that are just gonna frost bombard me with not much I can do against this, and then I'm gonna be frozen and two mobility and just gonna die a slow death. Believe in.
Yes.
Gonna take the sector pod with me.
Seriously, what's gonna bring this guy down? Oh yeah.
It's the other problem that your ammo situation is just awful.
Affirmative.
Evac zone.
Moving to position.
That armor's tough.
One health, really. That's what you're doing here.
Getting in close. On the move. Not too shabby.
Isn't this in my evac zone? It should be, right? This looks so weird, as if you are in the evac zone, right? Yeah, okay. So this is also in the evac zone.
They're over here.
We can do something like... Something turbo shots. Yeah. Gotta chill out here.
Got it. Yeah.
Parting shot. 69 over here. Catch you later.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
So yeah, we'll see. We'll see how partial mission completion is handled.
The true power of Advent is unleashed upon our enemy and they crumble. We do not hide in the shadows. We bask in the Elder's light.
Always a good opportunity to hear the propaganda dude's voice lines when he wins a mission. Because you normally don't hear that all that often. So... Okay, he's gravely wounded from a little bit of poison. Come on. Get shit together, Andy. Hunter Dark Event Chain fails. Well, boo freaking who? Is that the important Dark Event? I don't even know. Activity chains. Is that spider and fly that we are trying to counter? I think so. Oh well, oh well. We'll see if it actually works. Okay, so we're still covertly infiltrating this, which is part of the supply rate chain. If anything else, collateral damage we were ignoring, and for the hidden event we were hoping it was nothing bad. Which is always a good approach, right?
Avenger plotting new course.
Hmm. I know there's a separate mod, like I think Pyrrhic Victories or something, where you still get some effect from that. Just hoping, I was hoping they had modified that in some way for COVID infiltration itself. Because this way it is right now that the event chain fails just outright, that's basically even more punishing than vanilla XCOM. Vanilla XCOM, you counter the dark event, even if you retreat like that. Like if you fulfill one objective. Which monument expiring? That was the one I don't care about, right? Delay dark event collateral? Yeah. Okay, I think we're going to scan for some more intel.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, there were a few wounded during the latest covert action. But after a few days rest, everyone will be ready to get back out there.
With our success comes the opportunity for you to assign us new orders, Commander.
Air patrols at 175. Air patrols is extra reinforcements that are coming in. Also presence presumed of the assassin. Over-infiltrating will modify the chance of the chosen intervention. I kind of overlooked that little tooltip here at some point. Also, one of the recent updates, I think, added the estimates here. How many days it will take to over and we'll try to reach these next steps. Very nice to see. I think we're going to over infiltrate that a little bit. For facility lead. Not even sure if we still have one right now. No, I think the plan was to make contact with one of these regions and build a network tower so that we don't need it. Well, that's of course a big problem. Alien Cypher. So much for let's hope the hidden dark event is not bad. That's one of the worst ones. Alright, what else is blinking here? Facility lead, yeah, I saw that. How far away are we from supply drop? 10 days. So, bone training. That's the other mob what I probably would like to have. The one where if you you do the experimental, you unlock then the ammo type. So if your first experimental gives you Talon rounds, congratulations, you can now build Talon rounds. You don't need to roll the dice each time. Yeah, I'm gonna let that facility lead. We still have the black side to reduce avatar progress, which is also one of the next things like we want to do after this supply raid, I guess. Alright, sabotage monument with the lost. Get volunteer armor at 200%. I don't care too much about that. And we have the mega sitrep, but I don't wanna infiltrate here for 4 more days. Who's here? Yeah, lots of happy people that will be even more happy after the mission is over. Right, we're gonna sabotage your monument. Well, of course with the Lost, because the Lost have been on every second mission in this campaign so far. It's just gonna extend the mission to like 2 hours again, but we'll see. Thanks for watching. See you next time.